Now I want to show you how to change the direction of the screw flight. For example, now we are producing right hand screw flight. Here is 25 and that side is 40 millimeter. Millimeter. And now we have to exchange the ruler position. Here to 40, that side to 25 millimeter. How to adjust?Firstly, we have to ruler down to decrease the pressure to the bottom, to the ruler to the bottom position. Then the ruler distance here distance is bigger and the two ruler is separate. Okay, now next step.
第二步。
现在下一步。
先跳这一个。
啊。
有活儿，这样。
哎。So okay. Now we adjust 25 to 40. Firstly.
右拐前是吧
？Red ruler, front side.
拿着右是吧
？And then loose the screw of the back side.Loose this two screw.
四杠向后摇，两根。
This two screw. How to loose these two screws? Then press the button. Right ruler backside. To check here the distance to 40.
And
here the distance to 40.
调整好夹击以后，锁紧这两个。
When it's done, it's ready.Then fasten the screws, the two screws in front side. After.
调整这四十，调整到两个上下都四十以后，我这边九十，
Okay, after fasten this, then try right ruler front side to see it's fixed or not. And check here is 40 millimeter or not. And also here, 40 millimeter to check this. Then it's fine.
那以后用手拧紧。
这样也得看看紧没紧是吧？
双手一拧就行。
And also check this two big screw.
这面调整完毕。
Is fastened or not?
这样也得拧紧了是吧？
双手一拧。Okay.
要拧紧了再上车，这往上上不来了就。
But not too fastened, not too tight.If it's too tight, then if you want to, the ruler down cannot decrease the pressure.